Before I pray the communion prayer, I feel the unction of the Holy Ghost here. Tomorrow officially becomes the beginning of the work year, the scholastic year. We came in on Friday, the new year. Saturday is normally a holiday for most folk, and so likewise is Sunday. But tomorrow, you go back into the real world. But in the power of the Holy Ghost, I prophesy that as you walk back into your environment, that the problem you've been worrying about, the Holy Ghost goes with you. God goes with you. Jesus goes with you. Victory is going with you. Don't worry about the critics. Don't worry about the obstacles in the way. Yesha, ekanabo hosa. Thank you. Hallelujah. 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 If any two of you shall agree on earth, I've already agreed with every one of you in the spirit, but I want you to agree with somebody next to you. Hallelujah. And tell them, I set my faith in agreement with you, we are going forth in victory, and we cannot be defeated. The Holy Ghost says so.
Receive at this time Bishop Reed for the prayer of consecration.
Hey! Glory, glory!
Lord Jesus, we want to thank you for the privilege we have to come together and enter into this service of communion. We want to thank you, Lord, how you brought us through the dark places, over the rough places, healed our bodies, fed us, Lord, gave us a shelter. Now, Lord, we just want to thank you. Our mind is made up to do what you say do. Victory is ours. We are claiming it before we receive it. As we come to partake of the broken body, we rejoice in the God of our salvation. Bless every home here. Bless every personality here. And let us partake of his body and his blood in sincerity. Thank God. In Jesus' name, amen.